A very good morning to all students. Welcome to your English class. And today in our class, we will revise the concept of has, have. Use of has or have, which I have told you earlier also. Has is used for single person or whenever we talk about a single object or thing. That means one. For one person, one thing or one object, we use has. Have is used with plural. Have is used with plural. But there is a different that difference where you need to learn this thing, that with I and you. I have told you many of the times, I is known as speaker, whosoever is speaking. You is the listener. With I and you, instead of has, we use have. What we use with I and you is have. So let's start with this exercise. Here we are given with few fill in the blanks and we need to fill either has or have depending upon what persons or things we are talking about. Are they plural or is that singular? Here are pictures also given beside it. Let's start reading. The first sentence is, I dash a pet cat. Cat is also here in this picture, you can see. But what we need to see is, we will look at the beginning word. What we are talking about here is I. And with I we use have. So what I'm going to fill here is have. In this blank I'm filling have. I have a pet cat. Let's read the next one. You dash many toys. Again we will look for this one. What we use with you? Have. What we use with you is have. So what I am writing here, you have many toys. Let's read the third sentence, he dash a drum. We will think about the word which is he. Now let me tell you, he is used for a boy, but for single person, but for one person only. So whenever we are talking about one person, we are going to use has, H-A-S, has. So here I have written has. He has a drum. He has a drum. Ye has, have, jitne bhi hum use kar rahe hain, these are here for possessions. Means possession means koi cheez apne paas hona. To yahan hum kya show kar rahe hain? I have a pet cat means mere paas ek cat hai. You have many toys. Tumhare paas bahut sare toys hain. He has a drum means uske paas drum hai, ek drum hai. So here these has, have are showing possession. कोई चीज जब आपके पास होती है उसे पोजेस करना बोलते हैं. लेट्स रीड द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस नाउ, नंबर फोर. ही डैश अ बिग कार. अगेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ही. इट्स वन पर्सन ओनली एंड फॉर वन पर्सन व्हाट वी यूज हैज. सो ही हैज अ बिग कार. लेट्स रीड द फिफ्थ सेंटेंस. वी डैश ब्लैक आईज. वी इज यूज फॉर I and other persons also. हम जिसे हम जो हम word बोलते हैं हिंदी में हम, उसे हम English में we बोलते हैं. That means उसमें कौन कौन included है बोलने वाला, यानी मैं. अगर मैं अपनी बात कर रही हूँ तो मैं तो included हूँ ही, मेरे साथ एक या एक से ज्यादा लोग भी हो सकते हैं. तो उसके लिए हम word use करते हैं we, और we बन गया plural word. Plural के साथ हम क्या use करते हैं? Have. We have black eyes. Let's read number six now. Number six is, a cat dash small ears. A cat. This is about one cat only. And for one person, one animal, one object, one thing, we use has. A cat has small ears. Number seven, the children. The children, it can be more than two. It can be two. So basically whenever we are talking about more than one, it's plural, and with plural what we use? Have. The children have toys. In many of the sentences we are talking about toys, right? Let's read the number eight now. Preeti. Preeti is a name of a girl and we are talking about only Preeti. So it's about one person, and what we are going to use with one person is has. Students, you need not to circle this ways. आई एम एनसर्कलिंग देम ओनली टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट वॉट वी आर फोकसिंग ऑन. वी आर फोकसिंग ऑन ओनली दीज वर्ड्स. दैट्स वाई आई एम एनसर्कलिंग देम. यू नीड नॉट टू सर्कल देम. यू ओनली नीड टू फिल द ब्लैंक्स वेन एवर यू आर आस्क्ड टू डू सो. लेट्स रीड नंबर 9. दे डैश वाइट शूज. दे डैश वाइट शूज. दे अगेन इज प्लूरल. So what we are going to use with plural? Have. What we are going to use with plural? Have. Let's read the last sentence, number 10, that is Seema and Raj. Here we are already taken the two names, Seema and Raj. It hardly depends whether the name is of girl or boy. When we are taking two names together, that means they become plural, and with plural we use have. With plural we use have. Seema and Raj have dolls. So I hope you must be clear with the concept. If still you find any doubt, you may ask me. And let me recall you one more time. With I and you, we always use have. Has is used with singular things, singular person, singular object. And whenever we talk about plural, plural persons, matlab more than one person, more than one thing, it can be more than one. Whatever we are talking about, if I'm talking about the places, suppose I talk about Sonipat. Sonipat is a city. Sonipat has many buildings. All right. If I talk about Sonipat, and if I talk about Sonipat and Delhi, then I'm talking about two places. They become plural. So plural, with plural we use have. We always use have with plural. So you need to practice few more. I will be sending you a worksheet along with this video. You need to finish with that worksheet. Have a good day, students.